Well, even though businesses are reopening, many are finding things really aren't exactly like they used to be.
And they need a little bit of help right now. So Walter Smith Randolph reports tonight about the program aimed to help them, but if they're lucky.
The open sign is on and the familiar sound of clippers is back at Dip Hair Studio in Clifton. Owner Lincoln Lyle says the last 2 months have been difficult.
The government told us to shut down, and this was the only thing that I had. This is my only source of income.
Lincoln says he's been able to stay current on his rent and bills, but he doesn't have the same customer base anymore.
People are still frightened to come. No matter if you wear a mask, I have several masks out here, I have hand sanitizer, but people are still leery of this whole COVID-19.
Add that to his application for a federal paycheck protection loan being denied, and Lincoln is feeling left out. He's applied for the Hamilton County Small Business Program, but there are no promises. Recipients will be chosen through a lottery.
Barbers and beauticians, hairstylists, tattoo artists, I feel like we've been left out because we don't have 10 plus employees, you know? And so when we apply for these grants and these loans, it kind of goes to bigger corporations.
Cincinnati City Council is also stepping in. City Council members voted to set aside $500,000 to help small business owners recover from the pandemic. But both Lincoln and City Council member Jeff Passer say that may not be enough.
This is just a drop in the bucket. I mean, for 2.5 months, small businesses like Diff Hair Studios have been suffering tremendously. There's just, quite frankly, not enough money going to smaller businesses.
Passer says he's been advocating for the city to find more money to help small businesses. But until then, Lincoln is hoping his name is picked in the lottery as his customers slowly come back.
Hopefully there will be a surplus, and looking forward to the government trying to help us entrepreneurs.
In Clifton, Walter Smith Randolph, Local 12 News.
The deadline for the Hamilton County program is tomorrow at 5 p.m. We've linked to details on how to apply at local12.com.